Hi. How's it going?
Nice and warm.
You should go get a drink.
No, that would break my nice and warm. And then I'd be angry again.
You're always angry. He knows he's an evil baby.
Boy.
I thought we talked about this, buddy.
We might have. No puppy.
No! I'm busy! I think this section of the place is done. All the classrooms. That one's gonna be weird, but right now I can...
No.
Okay, then we get the classroom. Whether or not I make a second floor is, we decided later, in fact. It's dark here. So I just need a cafeteria. Just a second, we're gonna go burn some zombies. See who we're burning today. Again, I repeat, I still cannot go up the freaking ladders. Don't mind me. So whether or not I make a second floor or not, will be decided later. Oh, is that open roof? Let's close this roof. It's right here. So now we need to make stretching. All we need to do is make a cafeteria. And then the last thing I'm gonna try to do is make the cafeteria over near the entrance. Alright, work it off. Yeah. This will be tricky. Here we go. Just throwing out strong. We're gonna line it with. It's gonna look weird. Maybe it's gonna look small. Don't be stupid. Alright. I've been moving kind of quickly, so I finished digging out part of it, and yes, I'm working in the rain. I'm not making a ceiling yet. And so, eventually, what's gonna happen? Nope. Go on. Three more to go. And then, can close, seal up the floor, and then work on the ceiling. And is this the center? This one's the center. I'm gonna cut that out again, and then it's not the center. I'll be a little pissed, but it looks like the center. So I'm gonna do this because I need light in the center area. I'm gonna make that the center. To be the center area. What are you going to go do?
Nothing. I'm good.
I hear you tapping on your laptop. What you gonna go do? He's taking the knee, isn't he?
No, he's taking my one ankle.
I hope you didn't need it.
I mean, this ankle? Ankle, no, but...
No, but you didn't need it.
Oh, I just won.
Because you may need the other one to hop around.
I can't get up if I can't bring the other one with me.
Yeah, exactly.
So there will be no hopping around. I don't get to go anywhere.
He doesn't need to get two. He just needs one. I don't know if you remember, but do you remember the scene where it's during Captain America Civil War, and Bucky and Falcon are in the car, and it's like, Steve's talking to the female agent, and I just know Bucky's like, can you please move your seat forward? No. Well, I've added to it, it's like, hey, you should take notes. Why? Because Steve's showing us how to get a We filled the ceiling and we're almost done. I hope you didn't need that ankle.
I don't have any ankles.
Cat's like, no, you don't. Because they are mine. You're allowed to have ankles again. Oh no. Becca, you should take her ankles back.
I'll give you my knees.
You're willing to sacrifice your knees.
No, please don't take my ankles again.
Later. Good job. myself here, because technically I did complete the school. Now, I know it doesn't look great, but I wasn't looking at perfection or looks like this. I just wanted a basic outline. But if anyone has any suggestions on it's a chicken. I'm sorry, but the tree is not the safest place to be. If you guys have any suggestions on what I can add to make the school better or whatever, please let me know. Take your suggestions greatly. If you want me to tour the school, I know the last time I tried recording this video, I did explain the purpose of the school, but the original video was destroyed. But if you guys want anything, like an explanation for this for or what have you, you may. If those zombies killed off this whole village, I'm gonna hurt someone. Nope, there are still villagers. Village is still blooming. That's good. Yeah, I will see you all in the next request. Because that's what this village is praying for.